After more than a decade in the National Lacrosse League, Vancouver Stealth's captain, Curtis Hodgson, has announced his retirement. The Burnaby native spent his entire 13-year career with the Stealth organization and spent the last 3 years serving as team captain, the team's longest-serving captain. Curtis set a record for franchise leader in games played, only missing one in his career. He also helped lead the team to 3 Champions Cup finals, including a win in 2010. Curtis says the best thing about playing for Vancouver was having the chance to play for his hometown team in front of friends and family. On behalf of everyone from the National Lacrosse League, congratulations, Haji, on an incredible career.